Bandai messed up on this, and you need to fix it right now. They actually put his lower torso in backwards. A lot of people probably noticed loose upper torso, a little bit chunky in the mid area. Good thing it's an easy fix. All you gotta do is flip it around, and it looks so much better, and you even get more range of motion.